to another video, and today I'm gonna go over Nightwolf versus Raiden's Lightning Strike. And the interesting part about this is that Nightwolf can actually do a free wild charge, basically, from like either from full screen or like around this area. Nightwolf can actually do a free rhino charge and be safe. And the reason why this is useful, it will close the gap. If like Raiden is zoning you, now you can close the gap. But after this move though, it's like, you know, the Nightwolf player can like dash up and stuff. But he can actually just wild charge and get all the way really right next to Raiden. So I'll show you right here. I can't even punish him. I can't move because of my recovery. Because of Wayne's lightning strike is negative 29, so it leaves so much room for the opponent to actually move across the screen. So it gives him a free rhino charge, and I can't punish at all. Like, I start moving once he's starts recovering. Yeah, see, once he starts recovering, I'm starting to move, and I won't be able to punish in time because he will recover before I even reach. So this would be a really good way for the Nightwolf player to quickly go for the gap if a Raiden player does do this. Now, it doesn't have to be full screen, like this range is actually pretty good as well. Like, see, I didn't punish him. And now what the Nightwolf player can do, actually, so I'm going to switch to Nightwolf. I'm going to set Raiden to do some. Now watch this. And what I'm doing now, I'm implicating Raiden to like try to punish the rhino charge. So this way you could do. It could work if you get the right time. You see, I did a reversal, and I was able to punish Raiden for trying to attempt to punish. It doesn't really have to be a reversal to get a free one. But yeah, like, you can like catch him trying to like punish you, and you can get him with the crushing blow. So yeah, that's it for this video. Hope you guys find this kind of useful in the Raiden Nightwolf matchup. You know, if you're a Nightwolf and you're playing against a Raiden and he's like selling you out. Even though this move, in my opinion, it's not a recommended move to actually use because it's like, it's not the best. It's like one of his least used moves and probably one of his worst tools he has in this variation. Honestly, because it, you know, it's just it. Kind of a slow start, but really slow recovery, and it can actually get punished by most characters, even from full screen, like Scorpion can teleport, Sub-Zero can slide if you're like closer, even Citrion can do a tendril pull or her geyser if you do it and she blocks. Like, this move is so punishable from different ranges, it's like almost useless against most of the cast. Like, gets Nightwolf can just wild charge right through it and close the gap with the zoning. So yeah, I hope you guys find this useful in the matchup, and see ya.